sir. You already know what it is. Real Sim 2, Real Sim the Game. Ty, ZPO. It's your boy ZP.
It's your boy Ty.
Back with another reaction video. Who are we getting into today?
Hey, we're getting into the baby, Tough Skin. Billion Dollar Baby, ENT, you know what I'm saying? He back with Real Goats because I haven't seen him do any videos with Real Goats in a while. I'll be paying attention to little shit like that, you know what I'm saying? But for all y'all out there, too, before we get started, you know what I'm saying? We are like one state up from the baby, you know what I'm saying? Nice. We're 3 hours away from Charlotte. You know what I'm saying? Roanoke, Virginia, y'all go fuck with our music, you know what I'm saying? I just dropped two new projects. ZP just dropped two new projects. And down there, you know what I'm saying? He got some drill shit, you know what I'm saying? Some real rap shit. I got some remixes of shit, you know what I'm saying? Some other real rap shit too, you know what I'm saying? So, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, let's get it. The baby, Tough Skin. Yeah, let's see how he coming, because he always be coming with like...
Yeah.
Yeah, let's see.
Growing up in that struggle.
Tough Skin.
That's the real thing right here, nigga. I can't make this shit up, man. I can't wipe this shit off, niggas.
Hey, get that baby on the
shirt. Tough skin. Growing up in that struggle made me have tough skin. My mom and my big brother made me have tough skin. My uncle, my big cousin made me have tough skin. Yeah, this that tough skin. I'm talking tough skin. Nigga, I watched my mama have some tough skin. That's why I take my problems and leave them tucked in. Cause the world don't care nothing about them, I don't give a fuck then. Yeah, this that tough skin. I'm talking tough skin. Growing up in that struggle made me have tough skin. My mom and my big brothers made me have tough skin. My uncles and my big cousins made me have tough skin. Yeah, this that tough skin. I'm talking. They want no plate on the table, we ain't had nothing to eat. Mama had her part-time job, when she get home, we gon' be sleep. Yeah. Shit, I had to figure it out. It's probably what made me unique. Made me if them niggas struggle like me, they probably let me be. But I got tough skin. I thought niggas already knew that. Oh. I always been a nappy head nigga from the bottom. That's why I don't be rocking no durag. Yeah. I know how to go and turn nothing to something. Cause my mama taught me to do that. And you notice the nigga ain't going for nothing. Cause my uncles taught me to shoot back. And my cousin, he told me.
I fuck with this because this really speaks to all the motherfuckers wanting to be like, oh yeah, he rapped the same shit, he be coming with the same flows and all. This is completely different. I feel like this sound is just like him progressing even more and more. Like, I feel like rock star shit where he's like more singing. Yeah. I think, you know what I'm saying, he's like trying to touch more in that bag and shit too. And I fuck with it too because it's catchy, but it's also like introspective too.
Yeah, and something else I want to say, touching on what you said, like a lot of people will try to say he's got the same flow or he's been making the same songs, and I don't really feel like that because, number one, all y'all's favorite artists do that. They've all got the same flow and they all use kind of like similar beats or whatever. And number two, I really feel like DaBaby has established himself as like, you know, a main contender for like, you know, for hip hop and stuff like that. And it's been like that for a couple of years. And to your point on, you know, the rock star shit or whatever, if you notice or whatever, those songs do well too. Like this and what was the other one? To the peacock, what was the peephole? That joint or whatever. People like the sound from him. So I'm not really agreeing with the point on, oh yeah, he makes the same song, but he doesn't. Because he switches it up.
Yeah, fact.
Y'all niggas is haters on him. I'm getting pissed off about it too.
Shoot first. And my daddy told me to be me and take care of your kids, what you do first.
Yeah.
I thought you fuck niggas new Kirk.
Yeah.
I thought you fuck niggas new John. I got some tough skin. Nigga, I ain't going like that. Pay the price, fuck a coupon. They gon' have to walk up and shoot John. Yeah, this that tough skin. Growing up in that struggle made me have tough skin. My mom and my big brother made me have tough skin. My uncles and my big cousin made me have tough skin. Yeah, this that tough skin. Talking tough skin. Nigga, I watched my mama have some tough skin. That's why I take my problems and leave them tucked in. Cause the world don't care nothing about them, I don't give a fuck in. Yeah, this that tough skin. Yeah, this that
tough skin. Yeah. Growing up in that bottom. Yeah. Nigga, I watched my mama. My uncles and my big cousin.
Tough skin. Growing up in that struggle made me have tough skin. My mom and my big brother made me have tough skin. My uncles and my big cousins made me have tough skin. It's that tough skin. It's that tough skin. Nigga. Tough skin.
You know.
Tough skin.
This shit is in you, not on you. You know what I'm saying? Bitch.
Tough skin.
Nigga. I'm on you bitch ass niggas ass, man. You know, to the fat lady sing, nigga. And I don't listen to opera. Listen to fuck ass niggas.
That ain't the baby. That's my baby.
We got that tough skin.
I already know how the internet works, and I don't necessarily have an issue with it, but a lot of people just try to, I know the first thing will be like, oh yeah, new DaBaby video, he on the cross, you know, depicting Jesus or whatever, and you know, I hope that's like not the main focal point of why this song blows up or whatever. I think it's a really good video. I don't think this deserves like any negative criticism, and I say that because just watching the video, and it really made me kind of like connect pieces of the song too. And when I was watching the video, a lot of people can relate to shit like that, coming from the bottom, and you know, not having shit or whatever, and you always gotta listen to people like talk shit to you. Like, it's, this song was some real shit or whatever. Mm-hmm. So I'm rocking with it. And this is once again another point why DaBaby don't make the same type of music or whatever. Like, and he had that kind of melody aspect to it, but then he had the verses. He was like really, really going in and shit like that. So yeah, this was a really good song. This really surprised me, because when it started, I didn't think I was gonna rock with it, but I like it.
I heard a clip of this on one of his Instagram stories, whatever. And I was like, that's kind of different. But no, I really feel like it's gonna be like a big song. It might even be something that's like, that might be big on like TikTok or some shit. It might be some shit just like the Tough Skin Challenge. Let us know about like a moment in time or something. Facts. You know, where you had some hard shit to overcome. So like, I mean, it is, you know, it's strategically good too. But it's also a dope song too. And also just to talk about like, you know, the shit going on in life and just making some new shit. You know what I'm saying? Making new waves and all that too. So I fuck with it. It's definitely hard. So
not everything got to be about like pulling up on somebody else time. Like, not everything got to be about like, you know, when you purchase your gun or some shit. I don't know. Like, not everything got to be about that. This is a good switch up.
Yeah, so, you know what I'm saying? Make sure to like, comment, subscribe to the channel, too. You know what I'm saying? Down there, go check out all the music, all that shit. We out.
We out of here.